Five suspended police officers are getting their chance to fight for their jobs. A hearing for all five resumed 2 hours ago in Paris. It began Monday when the police chief spent 8 hours making his arguments for why the officers need to go. As WKYT's Hillary Thornton shows us, the officers have plenty of support as they make their plea.
They entered their hearing backed by strong support.
They've always done their job right. They've always been fair to everybody.
Support as they fight for their jobs after Chief Rob Williams suspended the five officers without pay.
Being a small community, a lot of people know these officers.
It is now the talk of the small town, however, as such a heated issue and what they feel is a risk of retaliation, many folks wanting to stay anonymous and not be shown on camera.
A little bit of anger, a little bit of, frustration.
Anger and frustration for supporters of the officers as the men who they say are good police now face multiple disciplinary charges for behavior they say is not accurate for these officers.
However, at the hearing here at City Hall on Monday, Chief Williams spent hours working to back up his claims, including showing hours worth of video evidence.
The video showing officers spending significant parts of their shifts inside of the dispatch room when Chief Williams says they should be out patrolling. Now, while a few folks we talked to off camera do agree with the suspensions, the majority of community members say the accusations of spending too much time inside should not cost these men their jobs.
It's not like they were taking money or, you know, doing backdoor deals for, you know, I mean, that's not what these officers were. I mean, they were 100% stand-up officers that did their job, you know, put their life at risk, you know, and they deserve more respect.
In Paris, Hillary Thornton, WKYT.
Each of the five officers are expected to testify. We have a crew in that meeting, and we'll keep you updated here on WKYT as to what develops.